This is your friend and your brother, Apostle Michael Niayi with the Morning Selah. The Bible says in Psalm 91, verse number 9, if you say the Lord is your refuge, and you make the Most High your dwelling place, no harm will overtake you. Who is your stronghold? In times of trouble, where do you run? As for me, the Lord is my refuge. Make God the refuge of your life, and no harm will befall you. Stay blessed, and God bless you. Amen.